true life. I'm allergic to my own goddamn dick.